By the way, the same stable genius has said the biggest problem we had in the Revolutionary War is we didn't have enough airports. Whoa. Yo, man, I tell you what. Look.
What?